Very good morning to all my dear students and to all my dear viewers, those who are watching me there in YouTube. Yes, myself Shant Banerjee, and again back, not with any economics classes, rather to give a very heartfelt regards to all my viewers who are watching for a long while, and a warm wish to all my dear students there in my school for class 9 and for class 10. So yes, as you have heard, my dear students of class 9 and 10, that our school is going to conduct an online examination. It's the first time what we are going to conduct the entire big system in which all the other teachers are running a lot and working a very hard, tiresome. They are working, the technicians are working, the computer teachers are working, and all the other entire management is working a lot in helping you out with some online examination, just to know your feedback, just to know your opinion about this many days class. It is just an evaluation by which we are going to see what is your perspective on the particular chapter, on the particular subject for this many long years of the days up to which we have given up YouTube all these videos. So for these long years, when we have the long particular time we have been teaching you all. For very childhood days, we have been teaching you all. It's the first time that your teachers are conducting an online examination. I will request all my dear students to provide us with complete cooperation. If you don't completely cooperate with us, I'm requesting all my dear parents, all my respected parents, those who are watching me there behind the camera, to all of you, it is my honest request to collaborate as well as to cooperate with us. It's a joint collaboration of all the teachers, those who thought to take an entrance examination with 60 number of questions. Right? So the first time from our side and the first time from your side. Let's see what happened. But I know, my dear students, that they will just rock the examination. Yes or no? I guess I'm hearing the answer yes, yes, and yes. So exactly what I have framed here in an entire board about the type of examination that our school is going to conduct is basically of class 9 and 10. Basically for my class 9 and 10, a warm wishes, but I must repeat my wishes to all my dear students from class 3, 4 to class 9 and 10. And 11 and 12, a very good surprise is just going to knock your doors. Just wait for a while, but up to class 10, this is going on, this is an entrance examination that is going to be conducted from 8th. So I know the video should be uploaded beforehand, and already you have went through these all these particular circular what has been given in your school website. But still I thought to give my heartfelt regards to the parents, those who are cooperating with us, and to all my dear students, those who are thinking about their own benefit and participating here in the examination. So here, this entrance examination is the first online examination that we are going to participate. The first online examination that we are going to participate. It's the first time from our side and it's the first time from your side as well. The second point you need to know is, there will be 60 MCQs. There will be 60 multiple choice questions. The questions with some multiple choiceable options. So basically, those four options will be given to you. Out of those four options, you just need to pick up any one that is the most suitable with the question. Right? The third one is, you will be given 1 hour of time. That is 60 number of questions and 60 minutes of time. 60 number of questions and 60 minutes of time. That means one particular question carries 1 minute. So within that 1 minute, you need to go through that particular question, you need to find out your answer, you even need to click that option, the right option. Be very particular in clicking the particular right option, as because I know, I'm having a complete faith on all of you, that you know the answer. No need to make a complete hurry. You just need to make a proper time management. These all examinations are just in order to improve your skill, in order to improve your efficiency, and in order to make you much more acquainted with this digital world. After this many long days of class 12 and your grads and your higher studies, when you will sit for the entrance examinations for getting a job, like this type of online examination will be conducted everywhere. It's throughout the entire India where we sit for an online examination in every examination. Nowadays, offline examination has come to an end. Very few offline examinations are going to be conducted by our government, is still going on. But most of them, 99% of the examinations on job basis, whatever examination it might be, are going on with online. So we, the teachers, thought to make you all acquainted with all this entire system. I know you much more are there, much more smart enough than us. Let's see your smartness. Let's judge your smartness. Next, SST. Yes, I do teach economics, right? And economics is a part of SST-CBSE. So CBSE have social studies, which is divided into four parts. The first part is history, civics, geography, and the last one is economics. So this is divided into four divisions: history, civics, geography, as well as economics. And these four divisions will consist equal classification of marks. So equal marks division will be allotted for these four subjects. History carries 15 marks, geography carries 15 marks, civics will carry 15 marks, as well as economics will also carry 15 marks. So 15 plus 15 plus 15 plus 15 equals to 60 questions will be there. So 60 short answer type MCQ questions will be there this time for your entrance or for your online examination. This is just an examination to know your updates. To know your updates, yes. How much updated you are. Whether you are checking out the internet properly or not, whether you are going on scrolling our YouTube videos or not, or you are following us, or you are following the book, have you even opened up? This is all what we are going to know in this particular examination. So prepare well for your preparation for basically regarding economics. I must say, I might have given you some questions that I may not have directly discussed here. As because I want all of you to read each page of your NCERT. I have given a clear cut idea on the entire chapter number 1, the story of Village Paramore. But this is your time, and it's a very high time when on 13th of this particular month, 13th of June, we are going to conduct this examination for SST. And as we are going to conduct this examination for SST on 13th of June, I request all of you, all my dear students of class 9 and 10, go through chapter number 1, Palampur, very thoroughly from your NCERT book. And for class 10, go through another particular chapter, chapter number 1 of your NCERT book, that is development. So chapter number 1 for class 10, that is development. And chapter number 1 for class 9, that is the story of Village Palampur, should be read by all the students. You should went through this particular chapter very, very thoroughly. Each line is very important in your NCERT. I might have discussed a lot many things in my videos. I might have given an elaborate study on that. But it's now your high time to go through each line. Make your questions, make those short answer type questions of your own, so that it will be helpful for you during this examination. Not only this examination, even the examination that will be conducted by the board. So for class 10, it might be few months left in your hand. And for class 9, there are few months when school is also going to be reopened and will be sitting for the exam. So prepare yourself for that particular manner. Just take out your NCERT, chapter number 1, the story of Village Palampur, and go through each line. Prepare your own question and just try to think that you are going to sit for an examination that is very important. Right? If you think in this manner, then only your participation will be 100%. The next thing is, 1 minute of time for each, I've already discussed. So 1 minute for one question. That means 60 seconds are required for you to focus on the particular question, to choose the correct option and to click on the particular thing. Now, when I came here to click, you must be aware that our school have already given the website as well as the IDs by which you can give the examination. So now, login. This is a web page sometimes don't reopen properly or don't open up properly if there is an excessive jam. So when you click that particular website, when you get yourself logged in, please be assured that you should log in only during the time of examination. Don't log in before it, and even try to leave the page immediately after you go on the final submission of the last page. So the final submission of the last page should be the time when the clock strikes 10, I guess. So it should be the clock that should strike the last hour, the last minute. So when the last minute everything would get over, you will log out immediately. Don't stay there in the page. Otherwise, it's creating a huge problem, or it might be creating a huge problem for your time. So 13th of June, I still remind you, 13th of June is an important day where we are going to sit for our SST examination. So my dear students of class 9 and 12, 10, our best warm wishes to all of you. Do your best to achieve the great success in your life. So it is these all are the first small step which you just need to jump, just you need to cross, and these all things would be very smooth. This is all what is expected, right? Don't panic, just relax, take a long deep breath and sit for the exam. I know you're going to rock it. For now, for time being, that's all. This warm wishes is from the entire Satish Chandra Memorial School side. We all the teachers are going to help you out in any sort of problems. I know we are going to communicate with you, and you are also going to cooperate with us. Thank you all. Have a very wonderful day ahead. All the best wishes for exams. Bye bye. See you soon in my next video.